Nah, she's in there. Oh yeah.
This needed a little touch.
Needed a Honda. Look at that, eh? I think this is what we were.
Yeah, with the red and the mud hole.
Yeah. Pushing you back.
That sucks though, I can't see nothing down there. I make it though. Until it stalls and flips and fucking floats to the corner, eh? Oh, the boat. Oh, how's my butt though? Turn off.
Oh yeah, big hole. Thank you.
middle of poop nowhere.
Yeah, look at that.
If I keep the video as PG.
Yeah, come on, Ryan. I think so. In front of every good Can-Am is an even better Honda, eh? Like nothing. Even that'll make it through. Come on, bud.
This thing is awesome.
Yeah, I'm jealous. I need one of those. What'd you say?
Waterproof, yes.
Yeah, not fully. I'll back up a little bit.
Does anybody have any tips to keep a Honda 350 running on the water? Actually.
Needed about 5 minutes ago. What are we thinking here?
No water in the air, boy.
Well, that's good. Just the water coming out. Not really any water coming out now.
Well, we could fucking tow it back to the truck, try to start it there, find the truck.
Yeah, that's what you want to do.
Yeah. I think they're all like.
I'm going to pull you through there.